Hello and welcome. See this untitled folder on my desktop. We want to change its folder so that no folder's icon or name is visible. First, we need to make a transparent folder icon. Don't worry, it's very simple. Pick any photo and open it in preview. Now, click on Tools on the menu bar and choose Adjust Size. On the window that opens, unlock the aspect ratio lock by clicking on it. Choose pixels from the drop-down menu and type 1024 by 1024 for width and height. This is our folder's dimension. Click OK. Now open the selection tool drop-down menu on the toolbar and choose rectangular selection. Click hold and drag starting from the top left corner just outside the photo area toward the bottom right corner. Your selection dimension should read 1024 by 1024. The whole photo area is now selected. Press delete on your keyboard. If your starting photo is not a PNG, you will be asked to convert it to PNG. Choose convert. We have now created a transparent PNG to be used as a folder icon. Save the PNG. Now click on edit on the menu bar and choose copy. Go to the folder you want to make transparent, right click and choose get info. Click on the folder icon at the top left of the info window to highlight the icon. Now click on edit on the menu bar and choose paste. Your folder icon should now be invisible. We now need to rename the folder by typing one space. Our folder is now fully invisible. This folder is like any other folder on your Mac. It's just transparent looking. To select this folder, you will need to drag over the area. If you forgot the position, do a command A and your invisible folder should be selected too. To make more of this folder, copy paste it and edit the name by adding an additional space. To search for all invisible folders like this one, use the Finder search feature, choose a location or use this Mac, type a space in the search box and add a search filter by choosing folder as the kind. To revert the folder back to the default appearance, simply make a new folder and copy paste your folder's content to it. Please give this a like if this video helped you. Subscribe for more tutorials and tips. Comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.